I found my favorite Ferrari on the floor. This is my favorite one right here. Let me give y'all the front view. Ooh, that is so nice. Oh, it's sold.
That I could have this moment for life. For life. For life. Cause in this moment I just feel so alive. Alive.
What's up, YouTube? It's Kate and
John.
And we're back again with another video, just like we promised. So today, guess where we're at, guys? I'm gonna give you 5 seconds to guess.
We're in the truck. No.
We're in Phoenix, Arizona. Phoenix, the Big P.
Woo!
Do y'all call it the Big P? I probably shouldn't call it that, huh? But we're in Phoenix, Arizona. Okay, we're waiting to pick up another load. We just dropped off a load. And hopefully we'll be headed somewhere that we haven't been yet. If you haven't seen our other videos, we went to Mexico, we went to Hollywood, we went to Santa Monica, the pier down in Los Angeles, Montana, Washington. We've been all over the West Coast so far, Yellowstone. So check out those videos on my page, check out our TikTok. Make sure you guys are like, commenting, and subscribing. And we're gonna get into today's video. So where are we going, babe?
We're going to a free Penske Racing Museum.
Yes.
Bunch of cars there.
Yeah. So as you know, well, I don't know if you guys know or not, but you can see he has on a Formula One shirt.
Yes, sir.
We have a lot of these shirts, and I have on a Formula One hat. Race week or race weekend was just yesterday. The Formula One race. We love racing. We love Formula One, NASCAR, IndyCar, all of the racing. We watch it.
And went to one in Miami.
Yes, we even went to a Formula One race recently in Miami. It was, what, the first one that they've ever done in Miami?
Since like 1950.
Yeah, since the 50s. So, yes, we were a part of that. We loved it. And we just found out that there's a museum not too far from us. It's a Penske Racing Museum. And we are about to go check it out.
Yeah.
I'm excited. Well, I'm excited.
Why aren't they excited?
Yeah, why aren't you guys excited?
Come on.
I guess we gotta get there for them to get excited. All right. We'll show you guys when we get there. Okay, guys, so we made it inside the museum. As you can see behind me, there's just rows and rows of cars. So we're gonna go along each row of cars and view them. I really love an environment like this. I mean, they've got like photos up of different drivers and autographs and trophies and all that. So let's just go explore it. All right, guys, we're looking at these two cars right here. You wanna tell us about these cars, babe?
There's some fast cars right here. They go really fast. They have 800 horsepower and 9,000 pounds of torque.
Okay, so this car right here, guys, this blue car, number 8, this car held, let me see, it held the single lap record for driving over 200 miles per hour, I think, for 4 years. And this car back here, who is this car driven by?
Danny Sullivan.
Yeah, Danny Sullivan drove this car, and it won in 1985. It won the Indianapolis 500. Yeah. So this car, the fastest lap was 210 miles per hour. And then right here, they got a Mercedes-Benz engine, which doesn't have anything to do with these cars. It's just an engine. And over here, I saw another engine. Yeah, Chevrolet engine. Look at this, guys. These engines are pretty big. Pretty big engines. Look at that.
That was the engine that was in that car.
And that one right there?
Yep.
Oh, so this engine goes with this car. Wow.
Yeah.
I'm learning a lot of stuff in here, you guys. Okay, so I want to talk about this car for a little bit. Mark Donahue drove this car, and he also drove that one over there. That car had top speeds of 200 miles per hour in 1984. This car, 1969, only drove 168 miles per hour. So you can see how the dynamics of the car has changed throughout the years. I mean, they're driving super fast now.
Yeah.
Way faster than 169 miles an hour. So I think that that's like super cool. So that's pretty much it for downstairs. You guys saw most of the cars. We're going upstairs now so we can see some of the trophies and the awards for the races that these drivers won. All right, so here's some of the trophies that they have here encased. I think that's really cool right there. Oh, it's gold. I saw another gold one down here. Look at this. Oh, that's sweet. I wish I could buy that. These trophies.
These trophies are awesome. Wow. They got two cases of trophies. I'm about to go look at the other case. These trophies are super nice. Look at that. Wow, man. These must be for IndyCar. Let's see. Second place. I can't see it. But those got to be for IndyCar. They look like IndyCars. They also have like model cars sitting out all around this little circle thing that they have going on up here. They have all these small model cars that you can look at. I like looking at the inside for some reason. Oh, they even have like the little straps that they use to strap them in. I think that's so sweet how they make these little model cars exactly like the real cars. I think that's so cool. Wow, we just saw this car downstairs. Okay guys, so that's pretty much the entire museum. We're actually about to head next door and look at some luxury cars. So I'm gonna take you guys with us for that too. All right, so we are on the floor of Ferrari. Look at this. Look, let's look at the inside of this car real quick. This is nice. One can only dream. Look at those seats. Woo! That literally looks like my racing wheel that I have at home on my Xbox. It looks identical to that. Look at this one, y'all. They're charging it up right now. These are $1 million a piece. These cars are $1 million. Look, they got the engine in the back, y'all. Oh my gosh. Someone's in there buying a Ferrari.
Worth $1.2 million.
$1.2 million? Damn.
What's the payment on that?
$1,000 a month? No, more than that.
$10,000.
Yeah, $10,000 a month. Damn, damn, damn. All right, I found my favorite Ferrari on the floor. This is my favorite one right here. Let me give y'all the front view. Ooh, that is so nice. Oh, it's sold. Somebody already bought it. This is my favorite one. It's so sleek. Oh my gosh. Oh, so John was just talking to the guy, and John said that people come in here and pay cash for these cars.
Yeah.
What? Who has $1 million of cash just laying around? Oh my gosh. That's my favorite one I was showing them. That's my favorite car in here.
Yeah.
I don't know why. I just really like that one. This one's probably your favorite because it's blue.
Yeah.
Dang. Let's take one for a test drive because I'm thirsty.
Yeah.
Oh, yeah. This one. Oh, no. This one might be my favorite one. This one might be my favorite one.
Yeah.
Let me look at the interior. Doesn't that wheel look just like our racing wheel at home on the Xbox?
Yeah.
Dang.
That's still that you can only go the speed limit.
I know, but oh my gosh, it's so nice. Oh, it's so nice. Yeah, this is my favorite one. I just updated to this one. Yeah. Okay, so one final car before we say goodbye. This is a 2022 Lamborghini. Look at that. Yes, I just took multiple pictures in front of it, okay? All I could do is dream right now. That's all I could do. But look at this. That is beautiful. Beautiful.
Like and subscribe so she can buy one.
I would love to have this one day, guys. If I get this one day because of you guys, I would take all of my followers on a ride. All of them. All of my followers, I would take you guys on a 10-minute ride. Maybe 15, depending on how many likes I get. All right, guys. Well, you know, that ends the video right there. I hate to go so quick. I know this was a short video, but it's hot. It's 110 degrees out here in Arizona. Let me show you guys these cactuses before we leave. John just got pricked. Look at those cactuses.
They look soft, but they're not.
Yeah, they're strong. I touched them on the way in. But yeah, that's the end of this video. I had a great time at this museum. If you're in Phoenix ever, make sure you stop by. It's free to get in. You can just walk right in. There's no admission charge, no nothing. And you can learn all about racing. So I hope you guys enjoyed this video. We'll definitely be back for more. We'll probably be in Phoenix for a day or two. So we're going to go out and explore some things. As soon as the sun goes down, it's not so hot. But you know what I say at the end of every video? Stay up, stay safe, and stay subscribed. Peace out until next time.